You know, my first thought when I finished building the Scout Trooper helmet was, oh my God, who's gonna be the first one to make a Kashyyyk Trooper version of this? Hey guys, it's me, David, and welcome back to another LEGO Star Wars review. Today we have the Scout Trooper helmet. Its set number is 75305, has 471 pieces. It's technically an 18 plus adult-oriented set, and it will retail for only $50. This is $10 less than last year's helmet collection series of every helmet being $60. This helmet is 50. So is that more appealing? $50 than 60? Let me know down in the comments. Now, this set is a review copy, hence the not for sale sticker. So LEGO did send this over for me to take a look at, and I'm really excited. I think this is a pretty good looking helmet. I think this is a lot better, more accurate portrayal than, say, like the Stormtrooper of last year. I think the Scout Trooper helmet is pretty on par. It should be a nice display piece. Let's go ahead and find out whether this $50 set is worth it or not. I'm really excited. Let's jump into it right now, guys. All right, so I really enjoyed building the Scout Trooper helmet. It was a very fun, enjoyable, straightforward build, which is very nice. I can't say that about every LEGO Star Wars set, especially some of the other helmets can be kind of complex and boring to build. This one was very fun. I really enjoyed putting the visor together and everything towards the end. There's some really cool techniques being used to get that angle for the nose piece. Of course, there's a printed plaque just like all the other helmet collection sets. There is a decent amount of stickers in this set. The only printed part is that plaque in the front. Everything else, all those other details on the front of the helmet, on the back of the helmet, are all stickers, which is quite unfortunate, but I still don't think that the stickers took away from the building experience on this set, which is very good. I can't say that about every set either. So, you know, overall, great shape. I think LEGO did a fantastic job getting the accuracy done with LEGO parts here. You know, as we've seen with the other helmet collection series set, specifically calling out the Stormtrooper, this actually looks very accurate. And while I did enjoy the Stormtrooper last year, I can definitely hear the arguments about how that set just did not have the right shape. I think they really just nailed every bit about this helmet. They even got little details, like there's a little 2x2 disc there on the side of the helmet that emphasizes, hey, this is where the helmet would open up because that's how the Scout Trooper helmet opens, is it's actually like split. So that's really neat. Great job from LEGO. I'm very impressed.
So, my overall thoughts, I really like the Scout Trooper helmet. I think it's actually a great entry point for the helmet collection because it's $10 less than most of the sets, except for the Darth Vader helmet. That would be $20 more than the Scout Trooper helmet here. So, I mean, if you haven't purchased any of the other helmet collection sets, I think this is a great starter point because the build and the accuracy of this helmet is probably one of the best amongst the entire five collection helmet series as of 2021. I think you're gonna really have fun building this. There's not too many weird building techniques that might like scare you off or something like that. But another fun thing is, you know, LEGO really likes to throw in a lot of different random colors into these type of helmet builds, like reds and purples and stuff like that. You don't get too much of that actually. You get some nice dark oranges. I think there's some dark blue in this. Some pieces that you might want to use actually in the future. You could swap those out as you're building if you want to use those colors. They might be new colors, I don't know. But overall, I think the design of the Scout Trooper helmet is great. They really just nailed the whole visor area right here, and just it looks really, really good. Like really, really good. Like from all angles. You can't say that about every single helmet collection set. I am a little disappointed. I wish there's a lot of stickers in this one. I do wish we got some printed pieces, but it's not the end of the world. I didn't have such a hard time applying the stickers like I did with the Darth Vader helmet, so not the biggest deal. Of course, the plaque here is printed. I mean, $50, I think that's a very fair price for what you're getting here. I still know that there will be fans of the community complaining that these sets don't come with minifigures, and I totally get that. But I mean, that's not really their intended purpose. They're meant to be displayed, like my Captain Rex helmet here. They're meant to go on the shelves, and I'm totally fine with that. That's kind of my thing anyways. So I like it. I think $50 is a very fair price. I think you're gonna enjoy the build experience, and I think it's a great entry point for the helmet collection series. Let me know what you guys have to say down in the comments below. If you want to subscribe and see all five of the helmets compared, that video is coming soon. When it does pop up, I will put it right here. And until then, definitely look out for that, guys. Hope you guys have a great and wonderful day. I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.